This is the story of a girl named Annie who dreamed she could fly. There were the doubters, the non-believers, the no way you can do iters. But like others that braved the sky before her, it took a mighty machine. Brilliant ingenuity. And plain old stubbornness to go where no fifth grader had gone before. And she flew and she soared above the schoolyard and even over that Eliza Jones and beyond. My name is Annie, and I'm the girl who dreamed she could fly. Powered by Intel Core processors.